If you are fascinated with rare, unique, and old world plants, you will need this in your collection. Woolamia nobilis, also known as the Woolamaya pine, is one of the world's oldest and rarest plants. For such a special plant, it is really exciting to know that we can grow this in our gardens today. So, how do we care for it? You can grow these in a really well-lit room in your house, and for me, it's my kitchen. But you can also grow them outside in the garden. But you'll need to make sure that your soil is a really good quality and that it drains well, because their roots hate to be sitting in water. You can have it in a pot or plant it outside in the garden. They are very tough and they can tolerate growing in full sun to part shade. I've situated this one in a well-lit room where it gets nice and warm. Remember not to overwater them. You can check this by feeling if the soil is moist or dry between waterings. It's scary to think, but Christmas is right around the corner, and if you're struggling for a last minute gift idea, why not give one of these a go? Your friends, your family members, or even plant collectors would just love to have this. And you can see I've spruced mine up to be a fun Christmas tree for the table this year. And they come really well packaged, so you know that this living fossil will arrive safely on your front door. This offer from Garden Express is for our special Garden Gurus viewers. You can pick yourself up a Woolamaya pine in a 150mm pot, retailing usually for $99 for just 89 bucks. Not bad for a living fossil, and it's the perfect holiday gift.